don't hit you. I ain't called you in 3 months till I maintain that I miss you. It sounds good, don't it? Social by isolated. I pray the dumb man could do it means that I can drink it. And like a Gemini, I'm really prone to changes. I'm really indecisive and I really hate it. Picking food or picking clothes, it always makes me cool. Y'all niggas ain't cool. You gonna learn how to respect the nigga. You gonna learn how to respect the nigga. These bitches out here respect niggas. We bitches don't. Your mom should have told you how to respect the nigga. You heard about that? Your mom should have told you how to respect the nigga. Tired of playing this team, man. I don't want to hear that shit. Who are you explaining this to? Me or Jesus? You gotta explain it. All right, shorty. That's how I waited for my wife to my arm. How many kids you got?
And the broadcast team tonight, Grant Hill and Steve Smith. Allie LaForce, our reporter. Here we go. So Sacramento will get the first possession here. Inside. Here's Sabonis. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot. And these teams both look to operate at the post more than most, Grant. Why is that becoming rarer these days, you think?
Well, with modern zone defenses, it's easier to help and catch the ball handler off guard. So today's post scores have to possess vision to be truly effective.
With those long steps, it takes Ingram very few dribbles to get to where he wants to go.
What? Wait. Hey, dunks are always for the big boy.
Emphatic move by the point guard.
Forget just landing in. He wanted to make a statement.
Now here's Williamson. It's rebounded by Sabonis. Here's Fox. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Fox has got his second basket of the game.
And setting the tempo with an assertive move. Like, where was the defense on that play?
No excuse. You have to be aware. He should be on your radar all the time.
And obviously their goal right now is to feed him the ball and get him going.
Because he's someone that you lean on at the offensive end. Establish him early.
Now here's Fox. Up top Barnes. Out to the wing. Sabonis in the post. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Zion Williamson. That's his first foul.
Second team foul.
A little over a minute and a half into this first quarter. Sabonis outside. Six on the shot clock. No good on the triple.
There was a mix-up defensively. Left him all alone. He just couldn't hit it. I mean, Zion hit the ground running when he first got into the league. He went from the first pick overall in 2019 to an all-star in no time flat.
Now here's McCollum. Williamson outside. And it's going to be a 24-second violation. They turn it over. Fox left side. Pass to Sabonis. The shot inside. The bank shot, no good.
Once he gets the ball there, you expect him to capitalize. That was a missed opportunity.
Sacramento foul. And so he draws the foul, heading to the line to shoot a pair.
There's that rare combination of power and athleticism. Our hard to stop Zion without fouling.
Zion Williamson. Smitty, when you think about the rapid ascension of Zion Williamson, you also see his improvement clearly in his stat line.
That's right. He's taking and hitting more outside shots, playing with terrific physicality, and that will make your numbers go up across the line.
Jonas Valanciunas.
The 15-footer is good. And that'll tie this game up.
Valanciunas had his hands up and ready on that catch and shoot. He wanted it.
It's Barnes on the wing. That's in there. Davis with the assist.
And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early.
And here are the Pelicans now. Outside Ingram.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
Pass to Valanciunas. Back to Ingram. Shot clock at 6. New Orleans needs to hurry. Late clock. Jones. And here's Valanciunas. McCollum outside. Shoots over Holmes. McCollum's shot is off.
Easy chance for mid-range. Wouldn't be surprised to see them run that play again.
Explosive speed gives Fox the clear advantage on the drive. He gets down the lane so fast.
The drive by Ingram. Can't get it to drop. Now Sacramento takes it the other way. And the call will be against Brandon Ingram. That's his first foul of the game.
13.
Fox outside. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
That's his second.
In some ways, De'Aaron Fox is a good lesson in patience for owners. He didn't explode out the gate after being 55th overall back in 2017. But after a long time, he has found his footing and looks spectacular out there on the floor.
Zion Williamson.
Talented, driven. He puts constant pressure on your defense.
Here's Fox. Drives to the hoop. Sinks another one. He's on a roll. Starting 4 for 4.
Woo, he's piping hot. 4 for 4 from the field. No one can guard him out there.
Willie Hernan Gomez.
Hernan Gomez gets the bucket.
Just a great combo guard. McCollum is capable of being a go-to scorer as well as a terrific distributor.
Back to Fox. Pass to Holmes. Goes back up. Oh, it's Holmes with the big jam.
A smart move, using a little pump fake to get all the time he needed to go hard to the basket.
Man, it's just a simple move, but it looks so beautiful when it works. Reminds me of you, Grant.
Oh, I appreciate that, B.A.
Now here's Ingram. And here is Williamson, defended by Holmes. Just 5 on the clock. Back to Ingram. From the arc. No luck on that one. And so it's the Sacramento Kings with a 6-point lead at the close of the quarter. Their key to consistency has been their dominance in the paint. They've been the more physical team. And for those of you just tuning in, second quarter action is where we are. And guys, for the Kings, what jumps out at you stat-wise?
You know, they've been relentless in how they attack the paint.
They came in looking to attack from the get-go, willing to be physical and setting the tone.
McCollum outside. Back to Graham. Over Holmes. Whoop, there's the shot clock violation.
Yeah, so they'll turn it over. Man, time run out of shit.
The Kings leading. Fox outside. Hernan Gomez with a rebound.
I can't shoot, yo.
All alone from mid-range. You gotta think he's kicking himself.
Pass to Lance. Now a timeout called by New Orleans. And Grant, back when you played, were there certain types of teams that gave you more trouble, whether it was size or athleticism or maybe shooting?
Well, back in my day, I mean, the big, strong teams had a huge advantage. They could really beat you up and plant big guys inside, which really made it difficult getting to the rim.
Sayalitas. Sayalitas. How you gonna make that guacamole? Huh?
On defense, the Kings. They lead by six. That's their biggest margin. Here's Williamson. Oh, the dunk by Williamson.
We talk about Zion's strength, but the body control is also elite, especially for a guy his size.
Oh, it's Holmes with the big jam.
Holmes
ain't
no
big one-handed jam. Simple and effective, B.A.
Hey, with the lead, I'm surprised he didn't come up with something a little more creative. The three from Valanciunas. Hauled in by the Kings.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line. And breaking out the one-hand slam.
Man, an emphatic way to extend the lead a little more. Pass to Valanciunas. Williamson, left side. Back to Valanciunas. It's rebounded by Sabonis. Davis from long range. Sacramento.
And taking a look at this first half, they've just shown better shot selection.
What they have done is ran their plays all the way through until they get something they like.
It's hard to think about Domantas Sabonis without thinking about his father. Arvydas Sabonis was one of the first great Lithuanian players in the NBA.
Stolen by Holmes. Now the Kings in transition. Pushing it up now. And Ingram with the block.
Wonderful defense from Ingram. Good to see him using his length to alter shots.
That's good. And it's Williamson with the assist. Ingram's got five now. And in talking about Domantas Sabonis and his father, it's striking how many Lithuanian players have made it to the NBA.
Yeah, it's not a short list. Domantas is one of many. His father has a plaque in the Hall of Fame, and I'm betting there'll be a few more before too long.
Zion Williamson.
And Williamson gets it to go.
This is where Zion is most comfortable, using his size and touch to his advantage.
It's good. He has six.
The assist.
Credit their discipline. They've been working for high percentage shots.
Ingram up top. He's got five. Here's Valanciunas. Crafty move.
Jonas Valanciunas.
And he sinks the layup.
He usually shoots a high percentage in the paint. And on that play, Valanciunas got it done.
Pass to Sabonis. He can't get it to go.
He can't shoot, bro. What the fuck, man?
New Orleans calls timeout. And as we head into this break, the players have an opportunity to replenish their energy with Gatorade as they prepare to go into the final stages of this ballgame.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, not to mention over the course of a season, you have to stay hydrated. If you don't, it's amazing how much slower your body is to bounce back. It can have a serious effect on performance, no question.
Larry Nance Jr.
The Pelicans trail. Outside Ingram. 1:16 left to the half. Clock at 6. The shot, no good. Nice D from Sabonis. Here's Fox. That's in there. Davis with the assist. Fox has got 13.
Allowing any room to operate, you know he's going to be aggressive.
Here's Ingram.
Brandon
and
Ingram.
A slam dunk by Ingram.
Strong move by Brandon. He's playing with such great confidence these days.
Here's Fox. Got a piece of it. Outside Ingram. McCollum on the wing. Fires, top of the key. Offensive rebound. 27 seconds left to the second period. Oh, and he blocks it off the glass. Wow. To the paint. Here's Valanciunas. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist.
Assist goes to.
And now it's just a 4-point Sacramento lead.
They have no answer defensively inside.
Pass to Barnes. Launches it. And he can't get that one. And the first half comes to a conclusion in a game that's been very close so far.
Yeah, they need Malik.
The Kings on top, up by 4. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after the break. And we've got second half action for you. Thus far, a pretty evenly contested game. Outside Ingram. Pass to Nance. Back to Ingram. Now here's Valanciunas. No good on the 3. Fox outside. Now Barnes. The basket's good. Off the assist from Fox. Barnes has got 6.
When Barnes has space to fire from deep, you usually just assume it's going in. Very dangerous from outside.
Here's Fox. It's Fox with the jam.
Yes. And he just driving the stake in him there.
He's a guy just never lets up.
And the defense knows he's relentless. You have to try and match that intensity.
Out to McCollum. To the middle. Here's Nance. No luck on that one. Sabonis with some nice D.
They just don't have it right now. 0-for-4. Must have been one poor speech at halftime.
And they're refusing to take a break, even with a nice lead. They just continue to attack. You have to love it.
They've taken nothing for granted. You can see they're playing the moment rather than the score.
4-3. Rebounded by Nicholas.
After hitting 3 straight, they finally missed one. But you can see the rhythm coming out of the half.
Jones.
Assisted.
Laid it in with a nice Brandon touch off Ingram. The window.
Don't sleep on Ingram as a facilitator. Has the size to see over defenders and make sound decisions.
Barnes, no good.
Using his size to full advantage, he beats everyone to the ball. It's been fun watching Brandon Ingram's scoring stats climb. He's a guy who can really fill it up, whether he's inside or outside of the arc.
Valanciunas.
Valanciunas.
Give him that one. Now shooting 5-for-11 from the floor.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
You know, Grant, what's really impressive about Ingram scoring is what he can do on those nights when he just goes off.
Yeah, we've seen some explosive stuff from him on the offensive end from time to time. Now, when he's dialed in, he can absolutely torch you. You just wish he could perform at that level every night.
And a nice finish on the layup. Valanciunas has got 4 points now in the quarter.
Physicality from Valanciunas on the glass. Securing the ball and sending it right back.
Holmes, good.
A beautiful bounce pass on the deck. He put it only where his man could get it.
New Orleans calls timeout.
The Pelicans call timeout.
free t-shirts. Let's see who's the loudest.
Najee Marshall.
1:57 left in the third. To the inside. And Williamson throws it down.
We see it night after night. Zion, relentless assault on the cup.
It's Fox for the drive. Basket's good.
Playing at his tempo, his pace. He's been dialed in all night.
Free throw's good for Fox. And the Pelicans with possession here. They trail by 9. Pass to McCollum. Offensive rebound. Williamson.
Zion Williamson.
And Williamson throws it down.
Next level strength and athleticism. Zion making his presence felt on the offensive glass.
Here's Holmes. Here's Barnes.
Pelicans foul.
Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Third personal foul.
It'll be on Zion Williamson.
The defense there doing whatever they can to protect the rim.
Barnes, the former Tar Heel, is usually lights out from the charity stripe. We've seen him put a lot of pressure on the defense and then cash in at the line.
Pelicans foul. Willie Hernan Gomez. That's his first personal foul.
That free throw, good from Davis.
Shooting for Sacramento.
Both free throws, good from Davis. Trying to claw their way back into this.
And the best way to do that, minimize your mistakes and take good shots.
Well, you know that Valanciunas has the potential to go off, and he's doing it here.
Fox outside. Pass to Holmes. Williamson comes with a double team. Right wing. The three from Barnes. It's Barnes on the wing. Outside Davis. Puts up a three. Second chance shot. And he sinks that one, hitting the back of the rim on the way in. Davis has got 7 points. Down low.
Jonas
and the dunk by Valanciunas.
Drawing attention from the defense. Zion knows there's probably someone else open. He understands the game.
Here's Holmes. Over Williamson.
Oh,
and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
It's his fourth personal foul.
And even from where we're sitting, you can clearly tell it was a foul. And they've been so much more aggressive drawing the whistle here in the second half.
And it's New Orleans ball. 11-point game. And that one's good. Ingram.
Zion Williamson.
This is just a case of Brandon Ingram getting stronger and more able to play through contact.
Davis from long range. No good. And so it's the Sacramento Kings. They have a nice 9-point cushion at the end of the quarter. Great shot selection right now. Keeping the game simple and getting high percentage looks. We'll be right back after this word. Fourth quarter action is upon us. Thanks as always for joining us. Fox outside. And there's the drive. Oh, nice D from McCollum.
Well, you gotta miss sometimes, but that one seemed like a gimme.
Williamson.
Zion Williamson.
That's good, and it's McCollum with the assist.
And another great assist. The offense is really clicking now.
Let's it fly. And it's Fox missing. The Pelicans trail. Here's Jones. It doesn't go for him. Sabonis with some nice D. It's Barnes on the wing. There's the three. And once again, off the mark by Sacramento.
I know he's on a cold streak, but he can't let that get in his head.
His rhythm, it's been way off. The goal now might be to get him something easy at the rim so he can just see the ball go in through the net, and that helps.
Back to Fox. The three. To the inside. Cash money. Out of his 14 attempts, he's drained 9 of them.
Absolutely ruthless. He's not about to start showing mercy now.
Expanding upon this lead, trying to close it out. He's really stepped up.
Strong pass there to set up the basket.
It's Fox with a drive. And it's Fox with a jam.
Showing off the major hops. Wow! Look at Fox get up and finish with some power.
And the dunk by Valanciunas.
And just a lack of fight right now on the defensive end.
Right? At least on that slam it was. That's one way to let a team back in the game.
Yeah, that's defensively, your mantra at this point has to be no easy buckets.
Pass to Williamson. To the paint. 5 on the clock. Outside Jones. Here's Valanciunas. And Holmes pulls it down.
Well, if they've been saving one of their favorite plays, now is the time to use it.
Yep, that one's good. Fox has got 24.
In this period, they're feeding him, and he's feeling it.
Brandon Ingram.
And a slam dunk by Ingram.
CJ.
Hey, this is what you want out of your max guys. Ingram stepping up in the moment.
Pass to Barnes. Back to Fox. Now Holmes. Outside Davis. Off the mark there with a 3.
It's clear he's totally out of sync. The team needs to rethink its strategy around what to do with him.
Oh, my! That's why we have those breakaway rims.
Dude, he risked pulling the whole thing down to the floor right there.
Though he's a humble guy at heart, there's entertainment value to almost everything Zion does.
He like a motherfucker. How I get a dunk animation to this nigga in front of me?
Is stepping up.
Timeout call, Sacramento. They're in front by 1. And there's 1:38 left to play in the fourth quarter.
Hey guys, I was able to listen in on the Kings head coach talk to his team during the break. This is anyone's game. So he told them, stay aggressive, stay hungry. We can't afford to let up on the energy out there. He's hoping they'll finish with a flurry. Guys.
Thank you for that, Allen.
It's so hard to guard Fox without fouling him, especially when he's being aggressive.
He hits the first one, and that'll put him up 2. And so both free throws good. And it's a 3-point game.
He's such a great free throw shooter who can handle big moments.
Ingram into the lane. Out to McCollum. It's stolen by Fox. He goes up. Jones with the block. Pass to McCollum. Back to Valanciunas. Nice move.
Jonas Valanciunas.
Basket counts.
The assist.
Valanciunas has got 16 points here in the second half.
He's shown he can get it done in the big moments. JB delivering in the clutch.
And they're set to take control of this game.
It's crucial that they convert here.
To take the lead. He goes up again. Oh, the go-ahead bucket, no good.
That was excellent contest, preventing him from making something that's usually automatic.
DiVincenzo. Here's Sabonis. And he buries it.
Whoa, that is as clutch as it gets. Big time play.
This is why we all watch. The NBA is about these moments.
Oh, just an artful little reverse slam.
Power and style. That was sweet. And I think we'll see him milk the clock a bit.
Yeah, seems like the heady move right now.
Pass to Fox. The three is up. It's good from beyond the arc.
Gotta love how they've just maintained their intensity. Even when they're this far off,
they don't want to leave no chance for a comeback. Just focus on playing the right way.
New Orleans calls timeout. They're behind by four. 12 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. All right, guys, what's your take?
Searching for a fast bucket, then a way to stretch things out.
And on a defensive end, they'll have to foul whomever gets the ball. No time left to be picky.
McCollum drives in. Here's Valanciunas.
Damn.
Jonas Valanciunas, the big fella, dominating in the paint.
8 seconds left in the fourth. Outside, DiVincenzo.
Yeah, and that was a smart move. I mean, you have to foul right there. You just don't want them to run out the clock.
He drops the first one. And that makes it a three-point lead.
At the line for your team.
And so he drops them both. And it's a four-point ball game.
Big moment at the line. As poised as you get, this thing is done.
Timeout call. The Pelicans.
That's gang, man.
They're down by four. 3 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter of this one. Here's McCollum. So it's the Kings taking the W in a close one. Boy, they didn't make it easy on their fans or themselves. But at the end of the day, everyone on their side is happy.